This one's dedicated to my beautiful mom. I just want you to know that this is lifelong, and I appreciate ya. I'll always be here for ya. I love ya and adore ya. Remember that. You're my favorite girl in the whole entire life. You are the only one there for me if something popped off in my life. You're living proof that there's clean, decent, good woman out there, right? My mom is the only girl I can truly trust. She's been there, alright? Let's go. This one's dedicated to my mom, the one and only goddess. My mom Dukes, y'all. I love and adore ya more than ever after all we've been through. Gloria Gonzalez, I want you to know that you're my everything. I would die for you, remember that. This world needs to thank you for turning me into the goat and inspiring me to make these power moves. You single-handedly put me in position to succeed, and for that I'll always be grateful. The way I blew up and went over the top got me feeling so thankful. Yeah, for all that constructive criticism, I want to take this opportunity to thank you from the bottom of my heart for putting my up with my wishy-washy self. I'm damn near bipolar, and you're still on my side. You're gonna get the proper recognition, whether people like it or not. No matter what situation was, you always stick up for me. You're a mama's boy, finally turned into a man. It took a lifetime and a dream life, but you understand. If I ever had an emergency, you are quick to offer a helping hand. You will forever be appreciated. No watermark. Yeah, you're a hell of a woman. I couldn't have asked for a cooler mom. You always kept it cool. You're my true role model, and I love you unconditionally. And this bond we got, it'll be forever. No matter what happens from here on out. You could always just hear this song, and it'll put a smile. You deserve it, you earned it. You know? I love you.